Well, welcome back to the channel. This is Mark from Your Party DJ, and again, we're doing another gig log. It is once again another wedding. It is Francesca, or Frankie, and Tom's wedding today, and we are all the way down in the south of England, in Kent, a place called Chislehurst, at the Bull's Head Hotel. We got down really early, set off at 6 o'clock this morning. Wasn't nice after 5 hours sleep, but never mind, and we got here nice and early. So we're gonna set up. We was gonna be doing the actual wedding ceremony, but it's all changed. We can't actually set up until the flip after the ceremony. So the music we've sort of put onto an iPod, and we're gonna let the staff play that through their in-house system, and then on the flip between ceremony and dinner, we can get set up. So we'll show you a bit of b-roll of the hotel. We'll show you us setting up, and a little bit different tonight, the setup, or this afternoon, playing some background music during dinner, and then party from 7:30. So let's get set up. So we're inside, setting up. This is where the magic's gonna happen. And I've got Steve with me from Sweet Brothers. Say hello, Steve.
Hey, Matt. Hello.
There we go. This is, he's setting up all the flowers, all the tables, all the, for the ceremony. He's also set up over here, which is, as you can see, the magic, what's it called? Magic mirrors. Let's see the photo of them, what have you. So we'll have a look later on when he's set up. This is the room that I'm going to be setting up in later on, but unfortunately right now it's going to be used as a ceremony. So in between ceremony and dinner, that's when I dive in and get set up. I've just got to introduce Jane and
Tricia.
Hi. These are the nicest
all right.
The nicest function managers I've ever met. They looked after me, give me a coffee already. Absolutely fantastic. So thumbs up to everybody at the Bull's Head Hotel in Chislehurst. We'll be right back.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Just before you tuck into your meal, it's time for all the speeches. So please give a big warm round of applause for the father of the groom, which Harry! Come on! Share your joys and burdens, love in abundance, laugh frequently, and always be each other's best friends. So would you like to stand and raise a toast to the bride and groom, to Tom and Frankie? Whoever catches the bouquet is going to be the next bride. So from 3, 1, 2, 3, come on, yeah! We have got the next bride. Absolutely amazing. Big round of applause for our winner. I was going to say though, you've got to give the bouquet back. You can't keep it. It's very expensive. But what we want to know is one or two people possibly don't know one or two things about your bride and groom, so we're about to find out. This is the Mr. and Mrs. game. This is the Mr. and Mrs. game. And it isn't ready. I've got 21 questions. They're very, very, very easy. Nothing to do with coding or anything like that, so we're okay. To paint toy soldiers. So who is the nerdiest? Who that sir? And in brackets it says, actually this one is easy. But the question is, who wears the trousers? Who wears the trousers?
We're absolutely lost.
to your celebrations this evening. So I want everybody to give a big cheer for your bride and groom, Frankie and Sam. Thank you very much, and we hope.